bed. Just need to find a place where I can lay my head. Mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No was all he said. Take a load off Fanny.
For a place to hide. When I saw old Carmen and the devil walking side by side, and I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can stick around.
Take a load off Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off.
Down Moses, there's nothing that you can say. It's just old Luke, and Luke is waiting on the judgment day. Hey Luke, my friend, what about a young Anna Lee? He said, do me a favor, son, I want to stay and keep an Anna Lee company. Yeah.
Take a load off Fanny. Take a load for free.
He said, I will fix your rack if you take old Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him whenever you can? Come on,
take a load off. On down the line, cause my bag is sinking low, and I do believe that it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one. She sent me here.